Hi there, my name is John. Welcome to the Gulf.
Today we find ourselves in Arizona, TPC Scottsdale to be exact. I love this course.
Let's start this round with a bang. Put that one out there in the fairway. Good little shot there.
Next.
Really nice swing. Second shot here on the first. Let's get a little kick left here. Nice approach. Nice. That was the club. And here we go. Potential birdie.
Well, it's a tough one.
And here's an 8-footer for us. Here we go. Par putt coming up.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Here is the bogey putt. Duh. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par.
Ooh, those ones are supposed to drop. Not sure what happened there.
This one's a 3-foot putt. I could have used a little bit more power, I think. And tapping that one in. And this one's for the double bogey. Teeing it up on the second hole. Thank you.
That's too bad.
Okay, let's give her.
This is out of the second cut here.
All right, you're on with a fair amount of green to cover for your next putt.
Swing didn't feel right. And this is our third shot.
All right, we're out of the dirty stuff, into the short stuff here. Let's regroup.
Coming through with the chip. This one for the birdie. Pace on that one. And here's a 13-footer. Well, it's heading towards the hole. There it is. And a 4-foot putt. Mark down the bogey and move on.
Two over for our current leader.
Good luck. Par five ahead of us here. These shots looking nice here. Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee. And second shot here on the third. This one made a wrong turn, heading to the rough. Okay, we're about 250 to the pin. Setting up for our third shot. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. This is what our third shot's looking like. Setting up in the green side rough. Feet to the cup from here. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Nicely done. All right, let's finish this hole out. Okay, that'll do.
And our current leader on the board, sitting at 2 over. Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
Going to hit every green today. That's all right. Looking forward to see what you do here. Looks like this one's going left. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. Just in the green side rough here. Good luck with this. Way out here. Here's a 14-foot putt. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Just going right by the hole. And this will be a bogey on the scorecard. Nicely done. And for bogey. And the putt drops and we're moving on.
Okay, three over for the current leader.
This one's a par four hole. Nothing wrong with that.
Let's put this ball down in the fairway.
Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Okay, about 215 yards or so to the pin. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Ooh, can we get a kick to the left? Okay, on the green safely. Okay, here's our third shot. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. And this is your fourth shot. Little play. This putt to take you down to two over par. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short. This putt is about 11 feet. Ooh, tough break. 9 feet to the cup. Looking good. That'll do nicely. Okay, this one is for the par.
Ooh, I'm gonna pretend I did not see that. All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
And that putt drops for back-to-back bogeys.
Tied at 5 over. Okay, everyone's tied up here at the moment. Let's see if you can pull ahead.
Was tidy.
Next up. Great contact.
Setting up here 145 yards away. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Setting up around 130 yards. Sweet. This one's your third. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Seven-footer here. Looking good. Now that par would have been nice. 6-foot putt. Okay, this one's for a bogey. This one's tracking. Okay, good putt. That's in for bogey. Okay, time to finish this one off. Let's head to the next.
Tied at 6 over here.
And now we're teeing her up on the 7th hole.
Looks like a little draw you put on this one. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff. Could be good. All right, let's go. This one's drawing. Well, that'll do for now. And this course is getting the better of you, I think, at the moment. 3 bogeys in a row, but... I still have much confidence in you. Okay, this can take you down to 5 over par. Well, that one could have used a bit more pace. If you drop this, it could save par. Okay, 10 feet to go here. Oh, man. And this one's 7 feet away. All right, let's grab this bogey and move on. And a bit of bad luck here. Back-to-back bogeys after that putt drops. Okay, time to finish up on this one. All right, nice tap.
Current leaders sitting at 7 over.
Okay, longer par 4 on this hole. Oh man, you launched that.
And next.
That there is a slice. Ugh. That's unfortunate. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff.
Rut-row. Setting up here in the first cut of rough. Let's go in towards the rough. And from the fairway bunker.
Yeah, we're in the fairway out of that bunker.
Setting up here for your fourth shot. Ooh, can we get a bounce to the right, please?
And you're on the green with a whole lot of work to do for the next shot.
Setting up for your fourth stroke here. Okay, this left for bogey. Oh, flying by the hole. Okay, double bogey coming up. Get in that hole. All right, good luck with this 15-footer. Going towards that hole. And that'll go down for the bogey. This one's 7 feet away. Went right by.
And if you sink this, quadruple bogey is yours.
So far, so good. Nice putt.
Okay, 8 over for the current leader here.
Right to left cross breeze going on this hole.
Next.
Looks like this one's in the fairway. You're coming off a bit of a bogey streak, three in a row, but it's a new hole here. Close your eyes. I think we're in the rough. And here's our second shot on the ninth. Well, missed the green there on that one. I say we take the lie, yeah. And that approach was a bit wayward. Here's your fourth shot.
All right, and we are back in the fairway. Good to see.
And lining up your sixth shot here.